health science is a really broad area with a diverse range of subjects that ultimately promote health and wellness. This little video shows you some of the career paths you can take if you study a Bachelor of Health Science. At ECU, of course. It all starts with choosing your major subject to study. A major is a subject you'll study the most of during your three-year degree. Health science has six majors, and they lead to a whole range of career opportunities. So, what are you passionate about? Are you interested in food, especially the healthy kind? And would you like to help people make better food choices? You would do this and more if you were a nutritionist or a dietitian. To get on that career path, you'll need to study one of these majors. You could become a nutritionist or an accredited practicing dietitian. If you want to work as an accredited practicing dietitian, you'll study the nutrition bioscience major. You would then go on to study the master's degree in nutrition and dietetics. If you're interested in empowering individuals and communities to stay healthy in a broader sense, a career in health promotion could be the path for you, especially if you aspire to be an advocate for health and social change. You'll inspire people to take steps to take control of their health by helping them overcome a wide range of problems. You could also help enact social change with our major in addiction studies. Addiction studies is about helping people change unhealthy behaviours, including addictions. But there's a twist. You can add a minor in psychology and become a counsellor or a case manager. Or you can add a major in health promotion and become a policy or project officer. Here's another career path. It's about keeping people safe, both at work and in the community, and involves a lot of problem solving. It's a career in occupational health and safety, or environmental health, or both. That's where one of these two majors comes in. Occupational safety and health, or occupational and environmental health and safety. And yes, those names are a mouthful. After this, you could specialise further to become an occupational hygienist with our Master of Occupational Hygiene and Toxicology. Like we said at the start, a health science degree can lead to lots of career choices. This is just a taste. To find out more, have a look through our Medical and Health Sciences Study Guide. You can download it from this webpage.